cobble veneer is the primary veneer over sand, but there are lots of scattered boulders in here as well.
And I think it's a continuous strip, but I think it's quite narrow.
The intertidal zone width is down here. The water coloring change, and it's mostly sand and underwater.
There's a Nereocystis. Nereocystis, a really narrow strip of that. Is that ever interesting?
And a little marina and basin.
Definite upper limit to the Nereocystis.
Looks like some big concrete blocks to help stabilize the shoreline. Concrete walls, boat ramp, marine ways, and there's landfill.
Ah, there, the water's clearer again.
And a riprap, eelgrass all the way along here.
There, and I can see the upper limit of the eelgrass.
You can see the eelgrass in the lower part of the frame. It's a very fairly narrow band. It's getting wider here.
Continuous eelgrass
Rubber
here.
Sand, beach face.
And it's sort of on the edge of the drop-off.
Matrix, and then it's, come up to this little alluvial band and
there's
sand.
There's a little bit inshore of it, too.
Primarily with
some
a little bit of pebble on
here.
The surface.
So here it's quite narrow. This
Salicornia,
is a little bit of
off to the west side.
Upper delta there. That's filamentous green.
And a little recurve spit there. Left to right,
there you can see that it's actually quite narrow. Here it's patchy. You can see both the upper and lower. Yeah, a bit lower. There's
eelgrass all the way along the shoreline here.
Narrow strip.
Here we've got landfill coming up behind this little culvert and delta. So the intertidal zone will go to the eelgrass, pebbly sand up high, then sand flat
and
lower,
kind of celebration or possibly taking it down.
And then sheet pile, steel sheet pile, concrete,
delta.
Coming over in the Cow Bay waterfront here. Then it's a lot of pile-supported structures.
Couch and bay. Boy, sure lots of docks in there.
And pile supported structures over here.
Boat launch. Patches of eelgrass.
Let's do along the water line and then we'll have to do a couple of big loops in behind here. Mary?
Yeah, let's just go sort of straight across on the outside of the dolphins here and see how we do.
Off to your side, Todd?
Yeah, let's... I don't think there is eelgrass right here. There was some right back by the loadout thing.
Okay.
Filamentous greens and mostly bare substrate here.
Okay, now if we can start a counterclockwise loop here, we'll do one big loop this side of the main channel there. See the mill over there? Yeah, we'll do a big loop, but